What are you doing?
Can't sleep.
Oh. Again.
I'm just going for a walk or something.
Okay. Love you.
You say? Oh, he wants to know why.
I think he knows damn well why.
He didn't think we'll find out. He thinks that we're stupid.
Definitely tried to put one over us. You're always trying to put one over us.
Do you like staplers, Fred?
Of course he does.
Just not enough to buy them.
Tsk, tsk, Mr. Marsh.
Do you like hitting the town, Fred? Getting drunk?
Who's that? Look at that! That's Fred. And his good friend, Sammy. They're totally inebriated.
Wasted. Isn't it illegal to drink in a public place?
Yes, I think it is.
Do you have something to say? Well, I think Fred has something to say.
It's not illegal to get drunk in New Zealand. What the fuck is going on?
But it's wrong, Fred. Oh. What do we have here? Dear Fred, I know you don't like birthdays, but I hope you have a wonderful one anyway. Love, Vic.
What a kind wife.
Such a princess.
What's wrong with that?
What's wrong with that? Did you hear that? There's nothing wrong with that, Fred. But what about this? Dear Fred, it's been wonderful getting to know you. Look forward to seeing you in the weekend. Mary.
I don't understand.
Cavorting with another woman.
But I hardly know her.
We'll be back for you soon, Fred.
Come on, don't leave me here! Oh, God, what's happening? What's going to happen to me?
time for you to join the party.
Fred? Where's Sammy? Didn't he bring you up?